I wanted to learn about photography and I wanted to learn about business. I chose TAFE because it's a lot more hands-on, a lot more practical than what I knew a university to be.
Dedicated teachers that come straight from industry, that are working in industry as we speak.
Current practicing photographers in a busy industry and a very varied industry as well.
So you will learn all the practical skills about photography.
Settings, what is aperture, what is shutter speed, what is ISO.
The traditional aspects of photography, building relationships with clients, you'll learn about conceptual thinking, colour management, business sustainability.
From that point, you get individual help to get to whatever genre of photography you're chasing, really.
So you're going to get a very holistic view of what it takes to be a professional photographer and survive out there. Probably the best facilities in Queensland for photography.
Full-size studios, white walls, black walls.
Also traditional darkroom facilities that we actually learn the fundamentals of photography, developing, printing. It's
everything you could possibly ask for if you were learning photography.
The beauty of these TAFE courses is that it gets you industry ready. The highlights, the models, the different people that kind of walk through here all the time, it really is an exciting place to be.
This has definitely been the right course for me. I was really wanting the business knowledge, and I'm getting it right now. I'm getting valuable industry-specific current knowledge, and that's priceless, really.